my buddy Dave Gwynn out here with a big fiver. Now, Dave, tell us about your years of jacomo and why this was so easy today.
Yes, skill and finesse.
Wow. That's a big fat boy right
there.
That's
a nice bass right there.
If I've ever seen a nice bass, that's him. That's